The Colorado Culture Change Coalition seeks to transform the culture throughout the long-term care continuum by affirming the dignity and value of each individual who lives and works in these settings.
Our principles: individualized care, choice and risk, dignity and respect, a home-like environment, recognition of the potential for growth, appreciation for the uniqueness of each individual.
The goals of the coalition would include strengthening the collaborative partnerships among all stakeholders, establishing a statewide network of culture change resources, identifying and working to change issues that undermine the delivery of care, and to promote the values, principles, and practices of the culture change movement and new performance standards throughout Colorado through the identification and dissemination of innovative models of care and facility management.
The Culture Change Coalition is a community of dedicated individuals interested in transforming the culture of the long-term care continuum.
When we've been there 10,000 years, bright shining as the sun, we've no less days to sing God's praise than when we first began.
I think we change people's perception of nursing homes one person, one resident at a time.
There are many things that you can see across Colorado's nursing homes and assisted living facilities that identify culture change. They are things like person-centered or person-directed care.
Putting the resident at the center of each and every decision that's made.
Flexibility in set routines and schedules.
Increased decision-making given to direct care staff.
Strong support of direct care staff, i.e. career ladders and leadership positions.
Consistent staff assignments in order to learn residents' routines and needs.
Resident choice in time of getting up and going to bed.
When I came here, I was fighting my family like mad because I didn't want to go to a nursing home. I had heard all those things. I had had family in nursing homes, and I had children that had worked in nursing homes, so I was very unhappy. But because of my family, they let me select. They selected, and I agreed that I should come to Lutheran home. And what I had heard about the Eden plan, which was at that time very little. I've learned practically everything else since I've been here. And it has impacted my life from the standpoint that I feel like I'm home. I don't feel like I'm in an institution, and I think I have friends here, and I think I have family here. And I get to do and think and say things that maybe other people wouldn't have been able to, or I might have not been able to do it.
A variety of options for dining, such as buffets, restaurants, and our family-style dining, giving residents choice of meals and meal times.
Warm, relaxing, and inviting bathing rooms.
Welcoming resident animals and birds for companionship.
An abundance of living plants inside and landscaping and foliage outside.
Integrating the presence of children in daily life.
To discuss things of mutual interest and concern, to celebrate each other, to remember, and to mourn those who are no longer with us.
Self-directed teams, flattened management.
Small units of residence made into neighborhoods and households.
Country kitchen areas on each neighborhood and household.
Dining and sitting areas clustered around neighborhood kitchens.
Personal laundry done on each neighborhood or household. And many other goals that are important to the Colorado Culture Change Coalition. The Colorado Culture Change Coalition has been in the business of education and inspiration for the last 4 years, providing many people across the state of Colorado, thousands of people who were involved in nursing homes and assisted living, in understanding about person-centered care, the development of neighborhoods and self-directed work teams, providing direct caregiving staff, opportunities for education to learn about informal leadership skills, ways to work on teams, conflict resolution, for people to share from other nursing homes and assisted living ways that they've been successful in modeling person-centered or person-directed care.